Hi everyone, I have a little bit of a project share to show. Yeah, I took everything out. I have this Christmas decoration with crystals here, and I just took a lot of foam roses, and there's a deer and Merry Christmas sign from Nola. I hope you can see that. Some leaves and some flowers down here. A lot of pearl spray and a bow, and then the dangles. Yes, I'm selling this wreath. I don't know, Christmas decoration for 100 Danish kroners. That is around, what was it, $23, if anyone is interested. And it measures. Inches, 7.5 inches. So, and this is it. You can, you have maybe seen it on Instagram and on Facebook, because I have like uploaded pictures there. So yeah. Then I have made this little one. It's simple, and it's not so much. What was it? Was it 30 Danish kroners? That is $6. So $6 for oh, I don't remember what they're called. They're metal, and it's flat back pearls and some bling. Then we have the Christmas stocking. I don't have more of the. I don't have more of the light ones, the cream ones, but I have some with colors. I have made this one. And this and this one. I think I wrote these at 23 and this one for $20, and this one is 23 for the stocking. They're pretty long, as you can see. Here's my arm. So yeah. Those are also on my Facebook. Then I'm working on something. Oh, I just wanted to say, I have more of the boxes with goodies inside. I have 5 left, and they are $10 each. So we have these combs, or I took a tablecloth and I cut it into 4 pieces, so I have like these ones, and I've just taken some paper leftover from packaging. It's, yeah, girls' pyjamas. Just put it inside, just so you can see how it is when it's full. It's not very easy to ship when it's with the paper inside, so I thought it was easier just to like decorate them like this, and then keep them flat so you could put paper in yourself if you want one. I'm thinking of taking some crochet trim as a hanger, either like this or like over the top here. Would you please let me know how you use your combs, if you have it like a hanger, like, you know, from, well, that's a lot of needles, like here, over in the center here, or you just put them in the end here, like so, and, yes, but it's old laces or embroidered tablecloths that is cut up and sewn together, and I just think it's very beautiful in itself. So yeah, there's four of these, and I will put some ribbon and some buttons, and they will be like 8 dollars, $8 for 4 combs. Then I have a project, or I have 2 projects I want to show you, and I need some, like this, that's actually 3 projects, but I don't know quite, I think he's cute. And I don't know if you just put a bow on him, or it's a tutu, or I think teddy bears is also is all the time a boy. I don't know if you agree with me, but I didn't know if I wanted to bling him up, or it's like, it's a boy, you can't put a tutu on a boy, can you? My little boy does have sometimes a dress on, because his older sister wants to play with them. And yeah, I don't know. Sometimes he's getting older, so he don't want to dress up anymore. But you can see how this one, it's like, oh. Oh, sorry. Good. Then I want to show you, I have only pinned on all the laces here, but my idea was this one. I saw Pample Petals, it's Laquita. She was doing a tutorial on these small bags. And I have made bags before, but it's like when you... Every year I develop my... my style, or how much my crafting, and I kind of getting better and better, and I can see that in my way of working with laces and trims and doilies and everything. So for now it's only pinned on. I need to sew everything by hand. And on the back too, and yeah, so, and it was a bag before, but now I just decorated a little bit more. I can see I need to do it the other way around, because the name is on the front, that that will not work. Maybe a tassel or something like that, but I don't know when this is gonna be finished. It's beautiful. And I like it, and some bling and some appliques, wedding appliques here and there, and that will work. So it will take time. I have 1 white Christmas stocking that I'm working on. This is a brooch I made for the Christmas stocking. You can see it has a long tassel from a necklace. I have a ruby flower, I think. I don't know. Some fur, 2 flowers, and some doilies, and some gathered lace, and yeah, it's just a beautiful amount of lace and bling. If you like to, I could do more of these brooches, so you could just use them on your own projects if that has any interest. I don't know. It actually needs to be like $8 each, and that is probably too much because you have all of the items yourself, and I know you can like make the same thing that I do, so but yeah. Okay. Then we have this Christmas stocking was one from last year, and I thought then that that was finished, and I couldn't figure out why I couldn't sell them. That's because all the decoration needed. So I am gonna put this trim on here. I'm just gonna pin it so you can see it. Then I am gonna try to cover this part here. And I've thought of doing something like this. Just to cover, so I have a smaller gap of the background fabric here, and then I am gonna use this bling, and I'm probably gonna use it on top because when I do this, it is gonna match a little bit more. I don't know if I should do a bling here in this part. I think I am. So yeah. Yes. That is how far I am so far with all my things. I really hope to sell the decoration here. It was $20 and the stocking is $23. Shipping is like $15. So yeah. Yes, that's it for now. This is my project share, and thank you everyone for watching, and I will make a video more with the last of Nola's things. Yeah, I don't know. I'm really stressed for the moment. There's so many things. I'm so sorry. Thank you for watching, and thank you for all the beautiful comments. The support means everything to me. Yeah, it is a little bit of a tough time for the moment. So yeah, I'm sorry I don't comment as often as I should. So yeah, thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye.